What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to Nintendo Land, and we might have even more information on Mario 3D World plus Bowser's Fury than we originally expected. Because I told you guys the other day in a video that the website was kind of weird, but I thought it was always that way. But apparently the website was just recently updated to state the following, which is very interesting, as if Nintendo was preparing for some type of announcement regarding Mario 3D World. Well, if you go to the official Mario 3D World website, you can see multiple different tabs of information and also some tabs saying more info and more updates to the page will be coming soon. But first off, it says the cat's out of the bag. Super Mario 3D World is coming to the Nintendo Switch system. Pounce and climb through dozens of colorful stages. Mario and his friends can use power-ups like the Super Bell, which grants cat-like abilities like climbing and scratching. Jump, dash, and roll your way through colorful environments as you navigate obstacles and contraptions like conveyor belts and transparent pipes. Now, it does also mention the fact that that roll is in the game. We've seen small bits of gameplay of that roll being used. So it's cool to know that it's, you know, officially confirmed that we can dive roll within this game, which is pretty cool. And yeah, but it goes on to the next section to talk about the next part of the game, which is online. It says, work with or against your friends and family. Now, this is also just a big emphasis on multiplayer, which we know this Mario game, unlike most of the Mario games, is a huge focus on multiplayer. But it states up to 4 players can team up or race each other to reach the end of each fast-paced and frantic stage, either locally or online. And it has a lot of asterisks by online, meaning that probably there's some stuff that's coming with the online mode that they have to talk about as well. But it says choose from multiple playable characters, like Princess Peach and Toad, and discover what makes them each distinct. Now, it only names Princess Peach and Toad, and it says multiple different characters, as if it's like kind of pointing at there's going to be more of the characters in the original. Now, if we think back and look back at what characters were in the game, the only extra character we have there is Rosalina. So I'd be very surprised if it said multiple different characters and it was just Peach and Toad. So I'm expecting a lot more there, and I think that might be a hint at more characters to come. Last but not least, we have Bowser's Fury, the extra game mode that we really have no information about right now. But all it says on the website, which is now just updated, it says stay tuned for more details about this action-packed addition to the game, which is very interesting because before it never really had this section, and I guess it didn't really state this, as lots of people are bringing it to the attention now that it's probably close to time for, you know, some information to come out about Bowser's Fury and about Mario 3D World as a whole. But there's nothing else really on the page, that's about it. But this is very interesting. It makes me wonder, is there something going to happen very, very soon, such as a direct or maybe even a Twitter drop just showing off what the heck this game is going to be about? I can definitely see a Twitter drop. I'm not really holding my breath for a direct after going over a year without one, but we could just get a Twitter drop, you know, any day now, really towards the end of this week. We know if they do Twitter drops, it's normally on Thursday or Friday mornings, so we could expect one then. But I'm holding out for maybe a direct for maybe something big showing this stuff off. But what do you guys think? Is this some big news coming in regarding Mario 3D World? We know the game comes out February 12th, so could this be indication that we're about to get some new information and they're kind of readying the website for it? Let me know in the comments down below. And if you enjoyed today's video, make sure you leave a like and subscribe. A lot of you guys that watch my videos are not subscribed, so let's try to push this bar up a little higher and get that subscribe count a lot better. But thank you guys so much for tuning in, and like always, I will see you all on the next one. See you guys.